Hello everyone, Tom here, and welcome back to Thomas Was Alone. We're coming to this, we're going for the final portal last episode to get into this bit with this weird pixie light. So let me just see if we can see what's up here, and jump into that apparently. Thomas jumped straight in the portal thing.
Thomas was connected to the internet for 12 seconds, and he had seen everything. He'd seen the cats who couldn't spell, he'd heard of the arrow through the knee. He felt there was probably a thing called cake, but that was a lie.
What is that cake? It's a life thing. That's still a thing. Ooh. Maybe this will work. And then whatever that does. Maybe that's just a different way to complete it. Maybe there's two separate ways to do it.
Thomas knew where they were. He knew what they had to do. He hoped the others would understand. They were just beyond the next portal.
Hmm? That was a cool level. It was a short one, but pretty cool. Oh, this is a lot of people. My God.
Thomas knew they couldn't escape. They'd been trapped permanently from the moment the clouds ate them. He explained this to the others. It was impossible to gauge their reaction. After all, they were just rectangles.
Turns out we need this die. Thomas there. Okay.
Sarah was deflated.
Uh-oh.
She got close to the fountain. She could tell from the earnest expression on Thomas that the information it had imparted was clearly important. Sarah knew her destiny was now to support him.
This is very, very confusing right now. Got an idea, put this one here. More confusing than I thought. This is how you're supposed to do it. Okay, it's definitely possible. God, that was difficult. I don't even know how many missions I've done today, but I do know it's because of that. Jumping too far.
Claire could not accept that this had all been futile. She was a superhero. There had to be a way. Not for her to get out. Red had been pretty clear on that, but there must be thousands of other AIs up there, unaware of their situation. Was there a way to help them?
I think that's going to do it for this episode here, though.
Friends to the creation matrix, the system which generated the worlds up above. He had a plan. They were going to redesign the world. That's what the humans did. They changed the world to suit them. Why couldn't they do the same?
That's weird. We'll do this one mission and then we'll end it. This guy. Here's me thinking this game would get easier. There we go. Hope you guys did enjoy this episode of Thomas Was Alone. We got this big mission now. Skeptical. He knew his with some weird stuff, but hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you did, please consider leaving a like, commenting, and subscribing for more. Of course, if you do like some of the other content on the channel, please do consider watching that as well. So hope you guys did enjoy, and hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.